For the past month in Antarctica, I haven't really seen anything living besides humans. But right now the BBC is taking me out to help them carry equipment for a new series called Frozen Planet. We're sitting at a rookery here with 250,000 penguins that have all just laid eggs and are incubating them for the winter time. So right now is a rare time when the males and females are together. Shortly the females will make a long trek away and feed up after. Let me show you what I'm seeing.